This is brought to you by Hanson Mobile Advertising on Facebook and Earth on YouTube.
If I can get a better view of it. Okay, a little update on this garden bed with flowers. I had to, where it rained and filled up the water inside of these pots, so I had to take clay blocks and put them up underneath the pots to elevate it up and keep the water from reaching the top. Hopefully it works. This is Zone 6 in Southern Illinois. This is May the 26th.
This rose is here. they're red flowers. I made real long
rosemary.
See, rosemary. We'll see how they produce here and how they grow.
Now you're putting
the red down there here. Keep tip up. See, you can see. Okay, see my finger. That's how deep. That's how where it goes.
These are going to be, forgive me now, it's right?
Yeah. Forgive me now. And another one can be put in the center.
Okay. The God stones?
Yeah. And that handle, and we put a brick for the wind as well in the center. Keep the even taking the camera of the wind in somewhat light. Too light. You gotta take a good size plant and knock them off.
Okay. Okay, and these are the forgive you.
And you can see on the back here what it is up for people that you can look and see. As I know, all information not here.
Okay, let's flip it over again. Okay, this is zone 6, May the 25th, or a day after Labor Day, and 26, I believe, is, yeah, you know, these are the plants that we've already gotten started. These are rosemaries, planted these before earlier, and didn't have a chance to take video of it, so I figured I would start by doing it. So I'm gonna start videotaping these and showing these to you. So, okay. These are the roses. And what's the other
on Facebook and Earth on YouTube.
Heat, so